lungs and its importance. Let's get started. There are two lungs in the central part of our body, which is the central part of our respiratory system. Respiratory system means breathing system, in which inhalation and exhalation of air and CO2 takes place respectively. These are lungs. The lungs are a pair of spongy, air-filled organs located on the either side of the chest, thorax. This is trachea. The trachea is a windpipe that carries inhaled air to and fro. These are blood vessels. Blood vessels are cylindrical tubes that carry blood. Now I will tell you the importance of lungs. The lungs inhale oxygen to convert deoxygenated blood from heart to oxygenated blood, which is supplied by heart to other parts of our body through blood vessels. Now I will tell you that how we can keep our lungs healthy. We can keep our lungs healthy by doing pranayama regularly. Let us discuss about how we can save our lungs. First, avoid smoking and liquor. Second, avoid obesity. Third, observe healthy lifestyle with exercise. Please note, without lungs, we can't live. Let us see how does it work. This is how it works. Thank you.
I am Atharva Deshmukh. I study in class 1. We are doing science experiment project with water with lemon. For that, we 2 glass of water, 2 piece lemon, 2 spoons salt. In that, first put lemon. See, lemon has completely drowned in the water. In the second glass of water, 2 spoon.
We mix 2 spoon salt.
We mix 2 spoon salt. Mix properly salt. Then we put lemon on second glass of water. Then we are seeing lemon has floating. It is a science experiment. Lemon,
water.
And salt. Thank you.
Good morning, friends and teachers. My name is Mithlesh Nodgapne. I am in class 4B. Today I am going to present my experiment. My experiment name is glue using petrol and thermocol. Now I am present how to make that glue. We have to take some unit of petrol in a bowl. We have to take some pieces of thermocol. This is dissolving. You can see our glue is ready to use. Now we have to use this 2 matchbox to test this glue. By using this glue, we have sticked this to matchbox quickly. And also it sticks very easily and quickly. Now I am going to tell some advantages about this experiment. Advantages of this experiment is that thermocol is form of plastic. Plastic is main cause of pollution because plastic is undestroyable. So we can reuse this to make a glue. It is the best example of recycle. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. I am Anasraja. I study in class 1st. My school name is Lalita Public School. My model name is respiratory system. The primary organs of the respiratory system are the lungs, which functions to take in oxygen, carbon dioxide as we breathe, the gas exchanges process is performed by the lungs, respiratory system. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Gargi Ashish Parate from 1st standard. Today we will learn how to prepare a water filter. We will require 2 plastic bottles, cotton, sand, charcoal, stone. Method. First, cut both the bottle in half. Make a hole in cap. Fit the bottle. Flip the bottle. Put cotton at the bottom level. Put stone on top. Put
Good morning, everyone. My name is Sadhya. Today, I am going to show you all the experiment on how sugar dissolves differently. For the experiment, we need sugar cubes, 1 glass of hot water and 1 glass of cold water, 2 spoon for mixing. First, we will put some sugar in hot water and some in cold water. Now I am mixing in the both glass. Now you can see hot water cubes are dissolving very easily because it has faster moving molecule than cold water. Hope everyone understand. Thank you.
An irrigation system where the irrigation pump is operated from solar energy. It becomes tedious manually operated the irrigation system and keep monitoring the system. It uses solar power or by using photovoltaic cells instead of commercial electricity. In this topic, we are going to show you how to build solar power irrigation system model of home for your science project or exhibition.
With the given power series, energy in India with 4 to 6 hours of power as available for agriculture solar is free energy with some initial instrument. Solar energy will be one of the easiest way to farmer to product energy. This model represents how to irrigation system operate using solar energy. This system uses photovoltaic power than the regular power from the grid. No harm to environment or it is friendly to nature. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Myself Vedant Gupta of class 9B from LPS. I am here to present working model of pollution. We all are aware with this word. Pollution is introducing any harmful substance in this environment that causes adverse changes. There are many types of pollution: air pollution, water pollution, land pollution, noise pollution and soil pollution and many more. As you can see here, the paper industry is major cause to air pollution. The smoke ejected from this industry is harmful and waste, like ash, pulp, mud. Paper mills leads to deforestation. Air pollution is mixture of solid particles and gases in air. That can be through industry, car emission and dust. Paper milk producing, the waste goes to river, causing water pollution. This water is harmful for aquatic marine drinking and irrigation. It is occurred when harmful substance is contaminated in lake ocean, other body of water degrading water quality and retardant in toxin to human. River water is used for irrigation that contains contaminating from paper mill. After the food produced, this food can cause major issues to our health. Land pollution is caused by accumulation of solid and liquid waste material that contaminated water and soil. Noise pollution is regular exposure to ambient sound level that leads to adverse effect in human and animals. Therefore, we can see if there is not proper disposed, it can cause major health issues. It can be controlled if we together take a stand. It would protect us. Our animals, our forests, our planets and everything. It will not control it today. It will become again more hazardous for our upcoming features. Don't be mean. Keep surrounding clean. Thank you.
Thank you. जल है तो जीवन है। My name is Ritika Samanta. I am from class 7th. I am here to present a model on a water.
Water is abundant on the earth. Our earth is also known as blue planet. Various activities are reasonable for contamination of water. Washing clothes near water bodies. Throwing kitchen waste on garbage into water bodies. Is important in today's world. It is because only a very small amount of water on the earth is fit for human use. Ways to save water. Collect rainwater and use it. Turn off tap after use. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon. My name is Manjiri Amol Chandorkar. Today we will learn about density of water. This is a cold water and this is a hot water. Now I will mix red color in hot water. And blue color in cold water. Now I will take a sheet of paper. Now I will take a hot water at the top of the cold water. Then I will remove sheet slowly. Now you can see that the water in the cups are not water in the glass are not mixing. So the conclusion is hot water has less density than cold water. Thank you.
नमस्ते, मेरा नाम मिहिर अग्निहोत्री है। मैं आज आपके सामने साइंस प्रोजेक्ट करने जा रहा हूँ। मैंने एक ग्लास में नॉर्मल वाटर लिया है और एक ग्लास में मैंने 7 टीस्पून सॉल्ट डाला है और अभी मेरे पास एक पोटैटो है। अभी ये पोटैटो मैं नॉर्मल वाटर में डालूंगा। देखिए ये डूब गया है। अभी हम ये पोटैटो, हमने ये ग्लास में 7 टीस्पून सॉल्ट डाला था, अभी हम इसके अंदर डालेंगे। देखिए ये तैर रहा है। देखिए ये डूबता नहीं। जैसे ये तरंग रहा है वैसे ही डेड सी में भी सब चीजें तरंगती है। नॉर्मल सी में जितना नमक होता है उससे कई ज्यादा डेड सी में नमक होता है, इसलिए डेड सी में सब चीजें तैरती है। थैंक यू।
Hi everyone, my name is Shreya Khandelwal and I am from class 7E. Today my topic is to tell you that how excretory system in our human body takes place. We all know that the waste substances or products present in our body shouldn't go out of our body. So the question is how this process will done. It uses a mechanism to filter the blood. The two capillaries present in the kidneys, these are the two kidneys. The capillaries present in the kidneys is used to filter the blood. The urine present in the body go from these ureters. These are the ureters. Ureters are pipe-like structure. From the ureter, it goes to the urinary bladder. This circle shape is the urinary bladder. And after that, the middle one is urethra. In the middle, there is urethra. After that, urinary opening, the urine is passes through that. And adult human being passes 1 to 1.8 liters of urine throughout the 24 hours. The urine consists of 95% of urea, 95% of water, 2.5% of urea and 2.5% of other waste products. Now hope that you understand that how the excretory system in our body takes place. Thank you very much.
Good morning to dear principal ma'am, director ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. Myself, Kostubh Naresh Sakade. Today, I am going to tell you about the earthquake alarm detector. It helps us in detecting the earthquake before it causes massive destruction. It consists of one buzzer, one 9-volt battery, one switch, one nut bolt, and connective wires. And one battery cap. I have connected the positive terminal of battery cap to the switch, and the other side of the switch is connected to the positive terminal of buzzer, and the negative terminal of buzzer is connected to the copper wire, which is connected to the which is joined to the nut bolt, and the negative terminal of battery cap is connected to the copper ring. Now I will tell you how it works. If earthquake occur, the nut bolt will move like this and the buzzer will make sound. In this way, it helps us to detect earthquake before it causes massive destruction. Thank you.
Hello friends, my name is Manjay Joshi. I'm a student of class 7B. My model is about water cycle. As we all know, water is essential as well as basic need of living organisms. All round Earth's surface consists of 70% water. The total volume of water present in the Earth is near about 1.386 billion kilometer, 333 million cubic miles. But it only represents 0.05% because 97.5% is salt water only, 0.05% is fresh water. Mainly, water cycle consists of 5 steps: evaporation, condensation, precipitation, runoff, percolation. Evaporation is process in which water from seas, oceans get converted into vapor due to heat of sun. Condensation is process in which vapors from seas and oceans is converted into small tiny particles or water droplet in small tiny particles. Precipitation, here the small tiny particles in the sky from atmosphere layer are converted to water droplets, and due to friction of clouds they precipitate into form of rain. We call it as rain. Runoff. The water droplets which are in soil form of rain is absorbed in soil. Some water is drained and remaining water creates river, lakes, ponds, etc. Percolation. The water which is not absorbed or converted in river or lake get percolated and the cycle runs in this way. This is continuous process. Thank you.
My name is Dashika Nandar. I am from class 4A. Hello friends, today we are doing the effect of the density. Of this activity, we need materials. Is 2 glass, lemons, 2 lemons and some salt can normal water. So let's start it. We have to first have pour some water in the both glass. Now we have to add some salt in one glass. And dissolve salt in water. Salt is dissolved. We place a lemon or normal water. We can see the lemon has sink there over place. Second lemon in the salt water, we can see the lemon we in dropped in. Salty water has floated because of adding salt. The water is density has increased. So see friends. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. I am Ruchika Valde from Standard 7B. Today I have prepared a DIY water filterer. Here, as you can see, we have some dirty water and our DIY water filterer. Our water filter contains first layer of cotton, second layer of sand, third layer of charcoal and the last layer of large stones and pebbles. Now it's the time to test our water filter. I have poured some dirty water. And now the water has started purifying. What actually happens in the water filter is stones and pebbles separate out large sediments, charcoal removes impurities as it absorbs them, sand removes fine impurities. Thank you.
glass, water, some coins, and visiting card. Now I put the card on empty glass. When I put the coin, falling down. Now I am adding water in the glass.